PUBG Mobile Season 14 wrapped up at the end of summer. We experienced an unforgettable summer together thanks to a series of entertaining events. In this season, we launched a brand new 2x2 km Nordic-style map, Lithic, where players got to feast their eyes on a beautiful Nordic landscape. Plus, the time of the fastest one chicken dinner has been constantly refreshed in Lithic's Fastest Chicken Dinner Challenge. We're waiting for you to come break the record. Unique to the Lithic map, everyone surely caught a glimpse of the brand new monster truck. This obstacle-defying vehicle was without a doubt Chicken Dinner's winner's best friend in Lithic. Did you experience the exhilaration of wiping out enemies while driving the monster truck? Also exclusive to Lithic was the high-capacity SMG P90. With 50 bullets per load, as well as a semi-automatic, low-recoil marksman rifle MK12, which also stood out this season. We're looking forward to their follow-up performances. In Erangel, we held the feverish midsummer Spark the Flame event, propelling the summer's revelry into a crescendo when the stun grenades lit up the entire map. In this season, we also journeyed through time at mysterious historical sites. Majestic Egyptian temples appeared in the sky in the classic map, where players cracked the temple's puzzles, searched for treasure, explored the temples, and faced off against their guardians. The construction of the Liberty map was also completed, and it was here that an all-new Team Deathmatch mode unfolded. You don't have to be quiet here. You can upgrade weapons and battle other players with ease, and pan your enemies for the win. Team Up, the biggest event of the 2020 PUBG Mobile summer season, also fired up the globe. All kinds of celebrities and influencers gathered for a decisive battle in Lithic. Who is your favorite? Thanks to everybody for joining us in Season 14. In PUBG Mobile Season 15, we will officially step into a new era, featuring an all-new Erangel. Expert players from all over will gather in Erangel, going beyond themselves and beyond ACE.